Pat Ryan, from the moment I offered you to sit down next to me on the train, I knew there was something so unique about our instantaneous connection. Prior to meeting you, I did not really believe in fate. However, I have never been more sure that we were meant to be and meant to meet that night.
Jesse, ever since that day on that train, I knew we would become something special. As all great things, we took a risk with each other, and I could never be more grateful. You are the greatest thing that has ever happened to me. And as this chapter in our book closes, the best pages of Mr. and Mrs. Perillo are yet to come. I love you.
I love you too, babe.
Yeah.